Governor, Mike Pence is attacking you on the issue of Israel, saying that this is what happens when we have leading voices like Donald Trump and Ron DeSantis signaling a retreat from Americans' role as a leader in the free world.
If Mike Pence wants to blame me for what's happening, I think that most people would just laugh at that. What a joke. Thanks.
Thank you, Governor.
Thank you, guys.